is a profit and loss statement? A profit and loss statement is a financial document that tells you about the revenues and expenses incurred during a specific period. In hotels, we usually make a P&L statement every month. The P&L statement is also referred to as statement of profit and loss, income statement of operations, or statement of financial results. Welcome to clarifiedbetter.com, and in this video, let us understand a little bit about P&L statement and how it will help you become a better supervisor. The P&L statement provides information about company's ability or inability to generate profit by increasing revenue, reducing cost, or both. This statement tells us how the hotel or department did in terms of generating revenue and controlling expenses. If you look at your department P&L statements, you will find it divided into three sections. At the top, you will find a summary of all the income. Next, just below it, will be the cost of goods sold. This is usually followed by payroll cost and then the other variable expenses. Finally, at the bottom of the sheet, you will have a line of gross profit or loss that represents the profit made by the department or hotel. When you look at the hotel-wide P&L, you may find other expenses like marketing expense, fees like royalty, license fees, etc., followed by a line called net operation profit. Some companies may call this net income as well. Most hotels will follow a similar method of making this statement as they are governed by the same set of accounting standards. They may be the US GAAP or the Ind AS, which are quite similar. This helps us to compare the performance of all the companies on an equal platform. Understanding about the P&L statement and its various components will help you understand the way your hotel or department makes money. So, after watching this video, walk up to your finance department and ask them to share a copy of P&L statement. Have a look through it and then ask them any questions that you may have. Thanks for watching and for your interest in learning to become a better supervisor. Do share this video and encourage your friends to join the free membership as well at clarifiedbetter.com.